नमस्कार. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द थ्योरम्स ऑन हैमिल्टन प्रिंसिपल. स्टार्ट थ्योरम. सो दैट हैमिल्टन प्रिंसिपल डेल्टा टी नॉट टू टी वन एल डी टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो ऑल्सो होल्ड्स फॉर द नॉन कंजर्वेटिव सिस्टम. वी नो द हैमिल्टन प्रिंसिपल फॉर नॉन कंजर्वेटिव सिस्टम इज गिवन बाय डेल्टा टी नॉट टू टी वन टी प्लस डब्ल्यू डी टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो फॉर एक्चुअल पाथ. द एक्सप्रेशन फॉर द एक्चुअल वर्क इज गिवन बाय डेल्टा डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू समेशन ऑफ Ri dot delta Ri is equal to summation of Fi summation of delta Ri by delta Qj delta Qj, that is delta W is equal to summation of Mi summation of over I summation over J Ri by delta Ri delta Qj delta dou Ri by dou Qj delta Qj इज इक्वल टू डेल्टा डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू क्यू जे समेशन ऑफ क्यू जे डेल्टा क्यू जे वेर क्यू जे इज इक्वल टू समेशन ऑफ एफ आई डो आर आई बाय डो क्यू जे आर द कंपोनेंट ऑफ जनरलाइज्ड फोर्स. इन दिस केस ऑफ नॉन कंजर्वेटिव सिस्टम द पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन वेलोसिटी called the velocity dependent potential. In this case the generalized force is given by qj is equal to minus dou u by dou qj plus d by dt of dou u by dou qj dot. Substituting this in equation 2 and integrating it between the limits t naught to t1, we find integral t naught to t1 delta w dt is equal to summation of t naught integral from t naught to t1 summation over qj qj delta qj dt is equal to integral over t naught to t1 summation of minus dy by u by dy by qj plus d by dt of dy by u by dy by qj dot delta qj dt. Substituting this in equation 1, we get t naught to t1 integral from t naught to t1 delta t dt is equal to integration t naught to t1 summation of j dou u by dou qj delta qj dt is equal to some minus integral from t naught to t1 summation over j summation over I d by dt of dou by u by dou by qj dot delta qj dt. Integrating the second integral by parts, we obtain integral from t naught to t1 delta t dt is equal to integral from t naught to t1 summation of dou u by dou qj delta qj dt over j minus summation over j dou u by dou qj delta qj from t naught to t1 plus t naught integral from t naught to t1 summation of j dou u by dou qj dot d by dt of dou q delta qj dt. Since change in the coordinate at the end points is zero, that is delta qj d t naught to t1 is equal to zero, and also d by dt of delta qj is equal to delta qj dot, then we have integral from t naught to t1 delta t dt is equal to integral from t naught to t1 summation over I dy by u by dy by qj dot delta qj dot plus dy by u by dy by qj delta qj dot dt. Since time t is fixed along any path, hence there is no variations in time along any path. Therefore, change in time along any path is zero, that is delta t is equal to zero. Hence, we write above equation as t naught to t1 delta t dt is equal to integral from t naught to t1 summation over I dou u by dou qj dot delta qj dot plus dou u by dou qj delta qj plus dou u by dou t d delta t dt, that is summation of t naught to t integral from t naught to t1 delta t dt is equal to integral from t naught to t1 delta u dt, that is summation of integral from t naught to t1 delta of t minus u dt is equal to 0, that is delta of integral from t naught to t1 l dt is equal to 0. This proves that Hamilton principle holds good even for non-conservative system. Theorem. Next theorem. State Hamilton principle for non-conservative system and hence derive Lagrange's equations of motions for non-conservative system, holonomic system. Proof. Suppose that a non-conservative holonomic dynamical system whose configurations at any time instant t is specified by a generalized coordinates q1, q2, qn. Hamilton's principle for non-conservative system state that delta integral from t naught to t1 t plus w dt is equal to 0 for the actual whole path. The virtual work done is given by delta w is equal to summation of fi, delta ri is equal to summation of fi, summation of delta dou r by dou qj delta qj is equal to delta w is equal to summation of j summation of I ya pi daba dwara by daba q do qj delta qj delta w is equal to summation of qj delta qj, where qj is equal to summation of ya pi do r I by do qj are the component of the generalized forces. Integral from t naught to t1 delta w dt is equal to integral from t naught to t1 summation of qj delta qj dt. Thus the kinetic energy of the particle t is equal to t of qj qj dot t. Therefore delta t is equal to summation of dou t by dou qj delta qj plus summation of dou t by dou qj dot delta qj dot plus dou t by dou t delta t. As variation in time along any path is always zero, that is delta t is equal to zero, this implies that delta t is equal to summation of delta dou t by dou qj delta qj plus summation of delta dou t by dou qj dot delta qj dot. Integrating equation 5 between the limits t naught to t1, we get integral from t naught to t1 delta t dt is equal to summation over t naught to t1 integral over t naught to t1 summation over j dou t by dou qj delta qj dt plus summation of integral over t naught to t1 summation of I j डो क्यू डेल्टा टी बाय डेल्टा क्यू जे डॉट डी टी डी सिंस वी हैव डी बाय डी टी ऑफ डेल्टा क्यू जे इज इक्वल टू डेल्टा क्यू जे डॉट देयर फोर वी राइट द अबो इंटीग्रल एज इंटीग्रल फ्रॉम टी नॉट टू टी वन डेल्टा टी डी टी इज इक्वल टू इंटीग्रल फ्रॉम टी नॉट टू टी वन समेशन ऑफ डेल्टा टी बाय डेल्टा क्यू जे डो टी बाय डो क्यू जे डेल्टा क्यू जे डी टी प्लस इंटीग्रल फ्रॉम टी नॉट टू टी वन समेशन ऑफ डेल्टा टी बाय डो टी बाय डो क्यू जे डॉट डी बाय डी टी ऑफ डेल्टा क्यू जे डी टी इंटीग्रेटिंग द सेकंड इंटीग्रल बाय पार्ट्स वी ऑब्टेन इंटीग्रल फ्रॉम टी नॉट टू टी वन डेल्टा टी डी टी इज इक्वल टू इंटीग्रल फ्रॉम टी नॉट टू टी वन समेशन ऑफ डो टी बाय डो क्यू जे डेल्टा क्यू जे डी टी ओवर जे प्लस समेशन ऑफ डो टी बाय डो टी क्यू जे डॉट डेल्टा क्यू जे टी नॉट टू टी वन प्लस माइनस इंटीग्रल फ्रॉम टी नॉट टू टी वन समेशन ऑफ डी बाय डी टी ऑफ डो टी बाय डो क्यू जे डॉट डेल्टा क्यू जे डी टी सिंस इन डेल्टा वेरिएशन देर इज नो चेंज इन द कोऑर्डिनेट एट द एंड पॉइंट्स दैट इज डेल्टा क्यू जे टी नॉट टू टी वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो हेंस समेशन ऑफ टी नॉट टू टी वन डेल्टा टी डी टी इज इक्वल टू टी नॉट इंटीग्रल फ्रॉम टी नॉट टू टी वन समेशन ऑफ डेल्टा डो टी बाय डो क्यू जे माइनस डी बाय डी टी ऑफ डो टी बाय डो क्यू जे डॉट डेल्टा क्यू जे डी टी Using equation 3-5 in equation 1 we get integral from t naught to t1 summation over j dou t by dou qj minus d by dt of dou t by dou qj dot plus qj delta qj dt is equal to 0. If the constants are holonomic then delta qj are independent. That is note that if the constants are non-holonomic, then delta qj are not all independent. In this case, vanishing of the integral 7 does not imply the coefficient vanish separately. Hence, the integral 7 vanishes if and only if the coordinates coefficient must vanish separately. Therefore, d by dt of dabba qj dot minus dabba qj is equal to qj. These are the Lagrange's equations of motion for non-conservative holonomic system.